Wake up, Wildcats! Today is Tuesday, March 29th. I'm Ryan Fisher.
And I'm Scout Turner.
Here we are with a couple announcements to start off the week.
Curious about what the military has to offer? Want to know more about active duty, reserve, ROTC, and service academies like West Point? View presentations on different branches and get your questions answered at the informational college and career visits. The Army visits on April 13th during 6th period, Marines visit April 14th during 1st period, and the Air Force April 18th during 3rd period.
Are you interested in a nursing career? The Bellevue College Nursing Fair and Advising Day is April 11th from 11 to 3. 9 colleges, along with medical centers and healthcare leaders, will be participating. For more information on both of these events, visit the Counseling, College, and Career website or stop by the College and Career Center.
NHS members, if you haven't signed up for the Spring Service Project, make sure to do so ASAP. Also, seniors, don't forget to send in your post-graduation plans to the NHS email as soon as you know.
It can't get much closer than this. In a 2.5-hour match last Thursday, the number one doubles team of Katie Larson and Ali Ibrisic won in a 3-set tiebreaker, 13-11, to clinch a 4-3 team win against Juanita.
Wow. Also victorious were number two doubles, Lauren McCallum and Alex Chauvin, number three doubles, Sydney Taylor and Ashley Cole, and number four single, Elizabeth Borgo.
The 2-1 Wildcats play at Tahoma Wednesday and host Skyline on Thursday.
Congrats to boys soccer who beat Newport on Friday 2-1. Goals were scored by senior Reed Howland and freshman Drew Harris. Today the boys play at Redmond at 7:30.
Also on Friday, baseball beat Newport. Shout out to Justin Lutz, who had a double to drive in a couple of runs, and Colin Anderson and Nick Solomon, who held off the Newport offense.
On Saturday, baseball played against Ballard at Safeco with a 10-3 victory. Gavin Gurrell opened the game in the first with bases loaded double. Reed Lutz had a ground rule double to the left.
Mason Marenko had a triple in the gap, and Harrison Dana had a double as well. Nick McAllister had 3 strong innings without giving up a hit and now stand at a 6-0 record. Great job.
Tomorrow, both baseball and softball play at Inglemore at 4, so make sure to come out and support.
All right, that's all for today, Wildcats. Until Thursday, I'm Ryan Fisher.
And I'm Scout Turner.
Have a great day, Mount Si, and go Cats.
Meow.